This is a cicada, but I want to preserve it forever because, like, it could be useful for research someday, and maybe I could give it to Sam, but I don't know how to, so tell me.